It's study. 2/3 is bigger than 1/3. Let's show it here. We've got two blocks that have been divided into thirds. That's 2/3 and there's just 1/3. So in words, you can think of this, that taking two of three equal parts, like we did there, means that you have taken more than if you only take one of the three equal parts, like we did there. For B, 4/5, let's shade it in, here's five equal parts and we take four of the parts, is bigger than if you only take 2/5. And again, taking four of five equal parts means that you have taken more than if you have only taken two of the five equal parts. So for number two, insert greater than or less than between each pair of fractions. It helps if we actually say the fraction names. 1/4 is less than 3/4. For B, 5/7 is greater than 2/7. For C, 3/8 is less than 7/8.